like 50 to 70% is they vary out there. That might be something we'll get to. I don't know if I can make too much luck getting to it now because it's giving me a, I have failed to go on and do anything. Guess it doesn't want to work in rain either. Are we talking about a Ford New Holland? What kind of numbers on the side of that thing? I know that they were tested, but right. They're very economical.